Iba may bawang nga.
Ang iti ba niya?
Dua ganti. Ha. Tak may bawang nga.
Ya, mana main ke sebab tu ini buat lama dah. Sebab tu abang tak ada tak nak main. Main GTA memang ni.
Iya, boleh main.
Call from Aunt May.
Peter, I spoke to Miles' mother, and she loved the idea of him working here. The poor woman's grieving herself while trying to be strong for her son. She needs some time to just grieve, and he needs to see that life's still worth living. That was a very thoughtful suggestion, Peter. The kind that would have made Ben proud.
Sorry, my bus broke down and there were no cabs, but I'll be there as soon as I can.
Attention unit, we have a possible kidnapping. Officers needed south of house.
Got an algorithm in the suits that can extrapolate where the kidnappers might have gone. Safe now.
They thought I knew where Fisk hid his money, but I'm just a bank teller.
Oh no, they're back! Not every day you find a... Hey, sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter. Check the neurosensors, would you? We need a faster response time.
On it.
Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
What is this, Doc? Never seen this type of material.
Would you believe it's for welding? Provides remarkable magnetic insulation and limits cross-contamination between the neural interface and arms.
Doc loves these things. He used them in grad school when he had to manipulate radioactive isotopes. Says seeing them keeps him humble.
This is it, Amir. Our break. The neural interface will put on KD's Industries on them.
How's it going, Peter?
Optimize this power. Nice. Okay, what next? Looks like some impedance in this neurosensor circuit. Finished. Signal to noise is out of whack. No signal processor should reduce lag. got it, Doc. 2.8 milliseconds.
Good work, Peter.
Call that a mild success.
Call that unbelievable.
Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter.
Huh?
I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with the board.
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. That's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc. Direct interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting.
I don't know, Doc. You need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Gallium! Genius! Never mind the risk. We'll work them out in time.
Doc's really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. If we're not careful, an intracranial implant could make things even worse. Even alter his personality. We need to proceed carefully.
Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries. No worries. I was thinking of sticking with my
Thanks. I'll be back in a few hours. Hi, May.
Let me guess. Running late?
Nope, I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but his mother said he was coming, so...
Good. I'll be there soon. Bye. You just made your last mistake, punk. What the? Does it seriously take this many guys to rob a teenager? You're the amazing Spider-Man. You're the spectacular Spider-Man.
And a few other choice adjectives Jameson uses. Look, that was really brave. But next time, leave the fighting to the pros. Okay?
Okay, but what if there aren't any around?
Well, you can't just go swinging at someone twice your size. I mean, don't get me wrong. I fight guys stronger than me all the time. But when I do it, I have...
Oh, like that time you fought Rhino on the Brooklyn Bridge? So awesome.
Perfect example. The other guy's bigger... You gotta be quicker. Okay?
Okay, but that's easy for you to say. Sorry, I just can't do what you do.
All right, put him up.
Seriously?
Yeah, come on. First thing. Don't let the adrenaline get you. Breathe slow. Breathe deep. Relax. Hip square to your opponent. Let them make the first moves. Now use your feet, and when they go off balance, look for an opening. Boom.
That?
Yeah, that's it. Okay, only this time, just let me have it. Right on the jaw, okay? I can hit it.
Oh, sorry.
No. It's all good. You keep that up and you'll be fine. All right, lesson's over. Gotta go.
Hey, thanks.
Yeah. Anytime.
Just by Spider-Man. Shelter should be just ahead.
Yo, Miles, what's up?
Bro, you're not gonna believe this. I just met Spider-Man.
What? That's crazy. Hey, did you show him our hacking app?
Oh, man. I totally forgot.
Suck. He totally would bought it off you, and then he'd be like famous.
Yeah, I'll show him next time. I gotta go. I promised my mom I wouldn't be late.
Cool. Later.
Uh-oh.
Everyone have their IDs out, ready for inspection.
You're kidding me. It's gonna take forever.
That drone wasn't watching. I could jump the fence.
Wow, that was too easy.
Have you seen him?
I can't believe Sable systems are unsecured. Maybe I'll send an anonymous tip.
Okay, hacking app. Don't fail me now. Maybe I could turn on that siren.
under the gate on the left, or over the scaffolding to the right. Okay, stay calm. I gotta distract.
Okay, my faithful listeners, I've been getting a lot of calls about this Sable International outfit.
Damn, there's a lot of broken glass back here.
I've got Ken.
I felt it clean, obviously.
You're on with Jay Duncan.
Hey, Mom.
Hi, honey. Did you make it to the theme shelter okay?
Yeah, almost there.
Miles, you don't have to work at that shelter, you know.
You said I did.
No, I gave you a choice.
Yeah, and I chose this over more therapy. I mean, it was helpful. The guy said everyone grieves in their own way. This is mine.
Okay. Sorry.
Mom.
Yeah?
Just because I don't want to talk about it doesn't mean I don't love you.
I love you so much. We'll get through this, okay?
I gotta go. I'll call you on my way home. I'll be back soon.
Hey, Miles.
Pete. Hey, sorry I'm late now.
Oh, no, no, I'm just glad you're here.
All right, so, what can I do to help?
Why don't you start just by, getting comfortable with the place. Meet a few people. You know what? Everybody loves coffee.
Coffee, all right.
And I'll be back in a little while to check on you, is that cool?
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry about Mr. Hodges. He doesn't bite. Much.
You sure?
Keep looking at you.
Coffee?
Mm-hmm.
Thanks. Need help?
Not unless you know what the hell a quark is.
It's a subatomic particle. You know, the building block of protons, neutrons, hadrons?
Subatomic. It fits. Good one, kid.
Damn hunk of junk.
You mind if I take a look?
Huh?
Oh, we have a couple of CRTs at school. I know how to fix these
CR,
when they're...
What? No, no, you just gotta smack it. Up time. Get it. Go!
Or, could be a loose coax cable.
All right. Be my guest, huh? Mr. Smarty Pants. Please, go ahead.
Tributes continue to pour in for Officer Jeffrey Davis, the hero killed in the City Hall bombing, as reports emerge that he used his own body to shield others in his last moments of life.
Hey, new kid. I'm empty. Here, bro. Man didn't do nothing heroic except get himself blown up.
Hey, Ernie. I see you've met Miles. He's gonna be helping out around here. You may have heard of his father, Jefferson Davis. Pretty great that even though he's got a lot of stuff going on right now, he decided to come and volunteer. Don't you think?
Yeah. Thanks. Listen, kid, I'm sorry about your dad.
Come on, Miles. See if Aunt May needs a hand in the kitchen. Hey, May. I gotta take off, but, brought some help for you.
Miles, nice to see you. Well, grab an apron, wash your hands, and I'll show you around.
Hey, Peter.
Thanks for that back there.
Of course.
Almost noon. Sable should be moving Dr. Michaels. Better get to the Bowery and locate him.
I'm afraid our computer is out there.
Well, that's cool. That's cool. We might be able to improve it. Yuri, I'm heading to the Bowery to make sure Michaels gets to his new safe house. You know, safely.
I wouldn't do that. Silver Sable made it clear you are not welcome.
Yeah, well, what you gonna do? Shoot me?
Honestly, 50-50 chance.
Oh, fine. I'll be in the neighborhood, but not too close. Just in case.